reaching up into a cupboard can be really painful if you've got hypermobile shoulders. Try to move your arms from the back of your body so you're reaching from the back of the pelvis, really feeling the side body expand. That's going to help us with not locking our elbows or lifting up our shoulders as we reach. So think forward and up, and think expansion, and hopefully that's going to help us get a little bit more efficient and a little bit less painful when we're having to do those movements that we are doing every single day.